the man to watch. Amid rumours that he's leaving the club, he starts today live on EA TV. And welcome to a venue that began its existence as a cricket ground back in 1855. Football's been played here since 1862, Bramall Lane in Sheffield. My name is Derek Ray, and with me is my commentary partner Lee Dixon, and we have live action from the FA Cup to bring you today. It's Sheffield United taking on Liverpool.
Well, cheers, Derek. These home fans are going to enjoy this. They surely must. With a team coming as big as this to your club, make sure you don't let yourselves down. Don't let those fans down. Don't let your families down. Really, really give it everything you've got.
Really getting stuck in defensively. Not what he was intending. Bad pass. Timely intervention. And this is how Liverpool start the game. Alisson gets the nod in goal. Virgil van Dijk plays alongside Joe Gomez in central defence. Mohamed Salah plays with Sadio Mane out wide. And they line up with just the one striker looking to do a bit of damage. And it wasn't a great pass, was it? But on the way into the game, so many people were asking us about Sadio Mane, a truly top talent. Lee, what kind of display do you expect to see from him?
Well, as soon as you start putting the ball in the net, 3 goals in the last 3 games, that breeds confidence. And when you've got a player that sharp in front of goal, he's a huge asset to the team.
And in the perfect position to read it. Well read to put an end to that attack. A Liverpool free kick coming up. Are they going to forge ahead? Well, it might still work out for them. Danger averted for now. Really getting stuck in. Norwood.
Well, they simply got to play better. They can't keep conceding chances at the back. They've dodged another one. The crowd are letting them know about it as well, urging them on to try and improve themselves.
Can he put them in front? Yes is the emphatic answer. And you have to say, it was on the cards.
Well, just look at this. They all back off him and he takes the advantage. He goes through 1, 2, 3. In the end, it's a wonderful solo goal.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Oliver Norwood. Now, what can they do from here? Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out.
Liverpool have hardly had the ball, but on the break, they've been devastating. The pace really hurts defences. They've been electric when they've had the ball.
Poor pass under no real pressure. Well, no stopping him. Salah. Opportunity. Well, Liverpool can get ready for the set piece routine, hoping to increase their lead. Corner kick played in. Well, that's not textbook defending. Ball's gone. And clears the danger. They've given it away. Keita. Superbly read and executed. Not much time to make up his mind. Excellent challenge. Defensive efficiency personified. Well, they've jumped in front, Lee. That's the most important thing. Your assessment so far?
Well, it's been a decent half for Liverpool. The coach still has some work to do at half-time. Ball retention has to be a little bit better in the second half if they're going to dominate. Possession could be key.
Well, an easy one to cut out, really. Tackling and winning the ball to boot. So 1 minute of stoppage time. That's what the officials have said. Tremendously strong in the tackle. A chance then for the respective managers to... So back in business, the second half underway. It's Liverpool in front, but far from being done and dusted. Spraying passes around, almost waiting for the opposition to make a mistake. Well, a decent position for Liverpool to be in. Fluency of movement. Good tackle. Freeman. And they need to get tighter here. Oh, surely. And a goal to increase their advantage. It's a two-goal lead now.
Well, here it is again. He does so well to slip past his man, left him stranded, and still with lots to do. He unleashes a very powerful effort, gave the keeper little chance. Lovely goal that was.
So 2-0 now. Possession changes hands, the interception there. Well, this is a story we've been very much across, and now the deal has gone through. Alex Telles has completed his move to Manchester City, Lee.
Well, he ticks a lot of boxes for me. Quality all round, energy, technique. He's got the full package.
The possession game just not working properly today.
Well, Liverpool's name of the game is keeping possession. It's important to have strong, dominant players in your midfield, and they've got that. Just look at what that control gives you.
Counter-attacking, very much an option. Will it be sufficiently imaginative? Well, they seem to be onto something positive, but it faded away. Leon Goretzka. And 30 minutes left for play in this match. And taken away. It looks promising. Well, this is certainly the home of live football, EA TV, and looking forward to bringing you more action from the Premier League. It's Sheffield United taking on Newcastle United.
Yeah, Derek, it should be a great atmosphere there. It's one I would be tuning in for if I wasn't there with you.
Well, nicely cut out. Oliver Norwood. Really forceful play to win the ball back in that position. Salah. Another goal! And surely there's no way they can throw this away. Absolutely dominant.
As we can see here, it's great play. They force a mistake by pressing really high up the pitch. And when they win the ball back, just look where they are within striking distance of the goal. Great stuff.